Welcome back to Dancing on Ice, where we're settling in for Night at the Movies.
Our next couple blew us all away last Sunday with a breathtaking routine, which earned them a massive 38 out of 40 for the second week running.
Well, tonight, they've been inspired by Harry Potter, but can they slither into the semi-final or...?
I like it. Do another one.
I've literally got hundreds of them. Or will they finally run out of Hufflepuff?
Hold on. Get ready to whip your wands out. It's Perry and Vanessa.
You're so talented. A professional skating show would take you.
It's another 38 out of 40.
What more can you do?
This.
If he does any more, I'm going to see expressions that I've never seen before.
You get boos from the audiences because they want us to get higher, but at the same time, the score is, like, incredible.
Perry and Vanessa!
We made it through to movie week!
Yes. Yes!
Oh, I really hope you're excited for this one.
For my entire life, I've always wanted to go to Hogwarts. So this week, it's my chance.
Can I say that he's actually flying into the studios?
What?
Yeah.
Don't lie.
You're gonna
what?
Be rigged on a broom and you're gonna be flying.
Harry Potter's my favourite film of like all time.
You're a Potter crazy
yeah,
fan?
Yeah.
This is right up your alley then, isn't
yeah,
it?
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. Right up my Diagon Alley.
Yeah!
Up.
That looks sick!
I'm here today to try on a harness. I'm gonna go up on some wires and I think I'm gonna fly on a broom. Ooh. I've gotta make sure I keep my balance. The skates add extra weight. I've gotta come down at the right angle. As well as the flying, we really need to work on our characterization and how we can get the magic of Harry Potter across to the audience.
Look at this!
So we are at the Warner Brothers Studio Tour London, the making of Harry Potter. Oh my God, it's the greatest day of my life. Okay, this is sick.
Oh my God, it's Hogwarts Express!
Look there.
No, I'm not doing trolleys. We've just been completely inspired. And if I'm this excited for the routine, John Barrowman isn't going to say, fix your face.
Perry, you really are a wizard now. He and Vanessa have pulled out every trick in the spellbook in an enchanting
magical routine